Wednesday, Escape from Colditz uncovers the ingenious gadgets sent from the home front to help the boys inside.
HMV could cast a record with a map inside it.
And the prisoners who volunteered for the toughest life of all, the life of a ghost.
The Germans believed he had gone. In fact, he had never left the castle.
They couldn't write home to their families. Their families wouldn't know where they were, why they disappeared.
Escape from Colditz, Wednesday, 8:30 ABC.
Coming up on ABC, a double feature of Hammer Horror. In our first movie, Twins of Evil, identical Austrian twins become devotees of a vampire cult. Then our second movie, Vampire Circus, is the story of a plague-ridden village visited by a circus of human and animal vampires. Lifelong learning begins at 3 o'clock this morning with Aboriginal studies. Enjoy your viewing on ABC.
Ula, 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 yippee, yippee. Guana, 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 guana. Choo! Guana, 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 guana. Choo! Inane kapuana, inane kapuana.
Good morning and welcome to our movie. Peter Cushing and Dennis Price star in the horror film Twins of Evil. Twins of Evil is rated MA for mature adult audiences. It contains frequent strong violence and horror effects that may disturb some viewers.
Saturday, a young woman vanishes and no one cares but Maisie Rain.
She hasn't told her parents.
She's 28. She doesn't need to tell anybody.
But Maisie knows it's always best to trust her instinct.
What makes you think she's missing, man?
I've known this family for years.
Something serious must have happened.
Maybe there was an argument.
She was going to leave me.
A detective dealing with crimes of the heart. Maisie Rain, Saturday, 7:30 on ABC.
Good morning and welcome to our second movie. Adrienne Corry and Lawrence Payne star in the horror film Vampire Circus. Vampire Circus is rated MA for mature adult audiences. It contains frequent strong violence and horror effects that may disturb some viewers.